foolish human parade. Passing on Sunday art streets of Greenwich Village. Pitiful drawings of images on an iron fence. Ranged there by self-believing artists with no hair and black berets, showing green seas eating at rock and Pleiades of time, pestiferating at moon squid, salt flat, tip fly toe, tat sand traps. With cigar smoking interests puffing at the stroll. Sincerely, naive sailors buying prints. Women with red banjos on their handbags. And art's handicrafty, slow shuffling ardors of Washington Square. Passing in what they think is a happy June afternoon. Good God, the sorrow! They don't even listen to me when I try to tell them they will die. They say, of course I know I'll die. Why should you mention it now? Why should I worry about it? It'll happen now. I want a good time. Excuse me. It's a beautiful, happy June afternoon. I want to walk in. Why are you so tragic and gloomy? On the corner at the pony stables on 6th Avenue and 4th sits Bodhisattva meditating in hobo rags, praying at Joe Gould's chair for the emancipation of the shufflers passing by. in meditation. He offers his hand and feet to the passers-by, and nobody believes that there's nothing to believe in. Listen to me. There is no sidewalk art show. No strollers are there. No poem here. No June afternoon of old, with only imagelessness. Unrepresented on the iron fence of bald artists with black berets passing by, one moment less than this is future nothingness already. Chessmen are silent, assembling ready for funny war. Voices of Washington Square blues rise to my bodhisattva poem window. I will describe them. Itki salutu gruptrud. No need. No words to describe the sound of ignorance. This is the sound of ignorance. They are strolling to their death, watching the pictures of hell, eating ice cream of ignorance on wood sticks that were once sincere and trees.